Good morning, everybody on YouTube land. And what's that I hear you say? Yes, another shop vlog. You're right, and we're going to go to Pooley Pooley Pooley. So, cue the intro. Into HMV, and firstly I'm seeing a lot of Stranger tees. That's right, nice t-shirts here, and very nice indeed, and some hoodies as well. I absolutely love it. What we've got here, we've got some figures from the new Thor film. There's Christian Bale's character, £24, and there's of course Guardians of the Galaxy as well. And we've also got some Spider-Man exclusives, very nice indeed, on the old poppy vinyls. There's one from Turning Red. Period drama. We've got Hawkins t-shirt here, 1985, very retro. We've got this film here, Ambulance. I still need to see it. I want to pick it up at some point. We've got some films here. We've got Space Jam, which was all right, I guess. Wrong's Gone Wrong, which was really entertaining. And the Polar Express special edition with the bell as well. Yes, fancy seeing a bell end in the HMV, other than me. We've got Batman, that's now in the 2 for £25. That's a pretty good deal. If you like that film, I certainly do. We've got Pennywise toys, and there's the Jaws. And what we got down there? Oh, it was Rob's favourite, E.T. And we also got the Kingsman here. Very nice, $9.99. Some of the Disney stuff is on offer now, so you want to go check it out. Pretty good. Some good deals in there. Got some posters, Stranger Things again. And there's another one down here. That's the main poster. Very nice. And we got one of Eddie playing his guitar. That is rock and roll, motherfucker. And we got a new shop called Great Reads. Well, I'll get it out eventually. Oh, and they've got this set up for the tennis. Why? Just why? Look at it. There's no fucker watching it anyway, except for the weirdos and the beardos. There we go. Oh, hello. Oh, I might have to take a seat myself. Moving on, let's go to Katie's favourite shop, Primark. Primark is, I call it. It's pop upstairs because I want to see if they got any of the new Stranger Things t-shirts. I've got the one from Southampton, but I want to see if they got the white ones in stock, just out of curiosity. There it is, Vecna. They had this one in stock, but they only had a few left and they didn't have many sizes. I'm glad I got it in Southampton. We've got Rick's Jim from Rick and Morty. He looks buff. We've got the Itchy and Scratchy show, which is pretty cool. We're going to pop into the British Heart Foundation and they have a new delivery. We've got The Book Thief, good film. We've got Flight, never seen it. We've got Argo, which was alright. We've got Rabbit, that's £2.99. That's a bit more expensive. And what else we've got? Brave, that's 3D. Oh no, it's a rental copy, I do apologise. And we've got Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy, £3.99. I like this film, I love the book. Especially the first one. Tired Land, this is in here as well, that's £3.99. Rain Over Me with Adam Sandler, good film that. We've got Inside Out 3D edition, £3. Yeah, it's not too bad. And 3D edition of Iron Man 3 as well. That's a lot of 3. And we've got Forbidden Planet, £6. Six bloody pounds. If that was a quid, I'd have picked it up. But there we go. Waiting for Anya. It's got one of the kids from Stranger Things in it as well. How about that? The one who has to wear awful haircut. Will. And we've got some DVDs on here. Bloody expensive. £8 for Aquaman. You can kiss my ass. Right, let's pop down to the Let Me Entertain Ya. And they got some new Funko Pops. I nearly got that right. Lightyear. This is Buzz Lightyear, of course. And we've got Socks the Cat. That's very nice, very cute, very lovely. Best character in the film. And we've also got one of the girl. The recording bar is over her name, so I can't read it out. My apologies, but she was a cool character. And we got Buzz Lightyear. I mean, and we got Zurg as well, the villain. Fan-bloody-tastic. What we've got here, Spider-Man Special Edition Monster Hunters. That is damn cool. That is really good. I like that one. That's $14.99, not too bad. And we've got the big bugger of Turning Red, the main panda, the red panda. Very cool. It's now time to go into the sex shop. I got a stiffy. And we've got got Big Hero 6, fantastic film in 3D. We've got Eternal Sunshine of the Spotless Mind of Jim Carrey and Kate Winslet, fantastic film. I love it to pieces. We've got the Feast box set, which contains quite a lot for your money in there for 28 quid, I think it is. That's not too bad. The Last Broadcast, I bought this, I watched it, I didn't like it as much as I used to. We've got Lux, the Flower of Evil. That's right, Petal, I'm going to kick your ass. What has he got here? One Punch Man! That's right, this is the Digipak edition, special edition. Not seen it yet, need to watch it. We've got some special editions of the Ghibli films. This is Whispers of the Heart. This is a very good one. It's £8. Only yesterday, saw it tomorrow. Yeah, it's a very good film. We've got Porco Rosso here. That's also a special edition as well as the previous one. And the final stop of the day is where all the dumb people do the shopping. That's right, as the... And they've got a bit of sex education. It's only £6. £6 for a bit of sex. And we've got Mr. Incredible t-shirt here. That's pretty cool, actually. Let's go look at the media section. It's the best one in the area. And we've got Morbius, load of poo. Batman, fantastic. Ambulance, I want to watch it. The Wrath Mouth Man, whatever it's called. We've got James Bond, Dune, Matrix, Top Gun. We've got, yeah, and we've got Licorice Pizza, brilliant film. And we've got Moonfall, good film. The Kingsman, good film. Star Wars films, good films. We've got Black Widow, it's all right. We've got Nobody, very good. And we've got a 2 for £10 section, £2 for £10, including Elvis, Jailhouse Rock. Yeah, I'll set that posh there. Rock of Ages, John Wick, Minions, Despicable Me 3, Gladiator, Mortal Kombat, Kong Skull Island, Jaws, absolute gem, Jurassic World, Jurassic Park, Tenet, and it's time to go home. And we're home, people, hooray. Been a very nice day. Popped out to Pooty quick, have a little look round, and I got two pickups. So it's now time for a segment that I like to call...
It's time for the shit that we bought. It's time for the shit that we bought.
Same old shit.
It's time for the shit that we bought.
Oh! That's right, the shit we bought. So what did I buy today? Well, the first thing I picked up is a film called Criminal Law with Gary Oldman and Kevin Crispy Bacon. Never seen this one, but I saw the trailer. It comes in a black case and I thought it looked pretty damn good. The story sounds interesting. So I thought for a fiver, I'll pick that one up. Now, I had something to trade in, so I picked up this film. I've never seen it, but I've heard about it, and I thought I'd give it a go. It's based on a folk tale about this little communal area, like in the middle of nowhere, and this boy arrives, and he could either be an angel or a demon. So, and is there much difference between the two? You'll have to find out in the film. It's called Lux, the Flower of Evil. Oh! So... So it might be all right. It comes with a CD soundtrack, collector's edition booklet and 6 art cards. So that's pretty damn good. So, yeah, fingers crossed this is quite good. If not, never mind. But, yeah, I was a bit miffed because the stickers have made it very sticky. I've managed to get them off, but I need to sort that out. It's a bit sticky-wicky. Better than a sticky-dicky. Or is it? So that's all the pickups. So thanks for watching this video. And,
oh, Jamie, I've made you another drink.
Fuck off!
Oh, touchy!
Thanks for watching this video. Please like, share, and subscribe. Stay safe, play safe, and bye for now. Come here, you bloody bastard!
Where's your stiffy?